This is Leonardo's 15th century catapult. I'm going to launch this catapult right now.
What's that? Are they rocks?
These aren't, they look like rocks, but they are really play-doh.
Okay. And what are you going to shoot?
I'm going to shoot that pirate ship that is a ghost one. And you first need to pull this thing and then this little string that's attached to this rock stuff. And now you pull it.
Okay.
Now you can see. 1, 2, 3. And
what did you hit?
I hit the ghost pirate ship.
Good job. Gonna shoot more?
I'm going to shoot. I have two more. Wait. Oh, yeah. I'm going to now try shooting that airplane you just carried from the fire plane movie.
Hold on. Don't shoot me. Alright. Shoot.
In 3, 2, 1. And I basically hit up this dinosaur truck.
I see. Cool.
This took a lot of work. It took some glue and strings. These eye nail stuff. This is bamboo. It's not like these woods.
So they are like springs?
They're like springs. This is the base. Mm-hmm. This is the thing that stands up the catapult to lower it and then shoot.
Okay. So you have a spoon.
This is the spoon right here. Mm-hmm. That holds those things that I saw. Mm-hmm. And this is a lock.
Ratchet.
And then when you find how much you want it, this is a lock, and then you put it here. Mm-hmm. And then get those stuff, put it in there, and then when you're ready, you aim and then pull the string like it, this.
I see. Cool.
Bye, everyone.
Thank you for showing.